Hey guys, welcome back to Ricky's Vanity. Tonight's vlog is going to be just basically my process on how I take off my makeup, the products I use, and yeah, just step by step, you know, basically skincare. Yeah? All right. So please stay tuned, keep watching, because it's about to get crazy. I'm about to see my true colors. All right. This water cold as f. My face is good as f. Wow. Alright, guys, so we are here with all of the products that I will be using for today's vlog about how I take off my makeup. So we are going to start off with removing my makeup using Garnier Skin Active Micellar Cleansing Water. So I normally use this every night, or whenever I have makeup on, along with just cotton rounds that I get from my local drugstore. Yeah, I just start off by doing that. And then from there, that's when I would worry about all the, like, making sure the makeup is completely off and cleansing my face and cleaning out those pores. All right, so we are going to get started. These long nails, man. I can't do nothing with these. All right, boom. Before I do anything, let me take off the lashes. That's when you know your night's over, when the lashes come off. All right. So I got my cotton round and I got my makeup remover. And we're just gonna put some right on there. And we're just gonna remove this makeup. Makeup is all removed. I'm going to move on to the next step, which is the Shea Moisture 100% Virgin Coconut Oil Shea Butter Soap. It's mixed with coconut milk and Ashea Senegal. So that's what it looks like. And we are just going to go ahead and get started. I just gotta know, 'cause your time is money and I won't let it waste it. So now that we're all done with removing our makeup, cleaning twice with soap, now we're gonna move on to our Yes to Tomatoes Detoxifying Charcoal Deep Cleansing Scrub. This is what it looks like. All right. So this cutie pie, just twist the top. It comes with a little brush at the top. And we are basically just going to push that charcoal up to the top and then massage it into our skin. Now that we're done with our last step, which is the charcoal scrub, my face is all clean and clear and fresh. I feel amazing. I'm ready for bed. But one last thing. I use a Hollywood Beauty Tea Tree Oil Skin and Scalp Treatment. This little baby right here. I get this from my, you know, beauty supply store, and I use it for my hair, but I also use it for my face. My skin is very sensitive, especially in my cheek area. It's mainly red all the time, but this is the only thing that happens to, you know, help. So I'm just gonna put a little dab of that, massage it into my face. And now I am ready for bed. Thank you for watching, guys.